Hey guys, so today I have another DIY. I will be doing a haunted graveyard, and Sheena's Nails will be doing a Halloween nail art for you guys, so be sure to check out her link in the description bar. So here I just have my garden box that I've cleaned out. That's where my cucumbers were, and I'm gonna add some Halloween decor in here. So here you go. This is my DIY haunted graveyard. Ooh. Yeah, that was supposed to be scary. So anyway, yeah, the last things I added was this haunted banner there. And then I added some eyeballs and some spider rings into the dirt to give it that more spooky effect.